Well, if you keep it clean, you will. If you drive like a spud, you won't.
Okay, guys, welcome back to the latest round of the V8 Development Series VRS CPR race. Last round of the series for season 1, 2018 tonight. We're at Bathurst. Split 2.
Oh, you make me laugh.
Split 2 and starting 7th on the grid. Get rid of that. So, last chance tonight to make some points gains in the season standings. So, it's all about having a clean race and being there at the end. Opening lap's always a bit hectic, and greasy tyres here could make things interesting. I reckon Jake there in front of me might have jumped a little green. So far, so good.
Crash
on the straight, boys.
Crash on the straight.
See if that brings out a yellow or not. Teammate tonight was a little bit further back on the grid, so hopefully he didn't get caught up in that bingle. Ah, you clown fumes. That's going to put me under pressure going into turn 2. Two gear changes there, so my shifting down is playing up a little bit.
Come on.
Traffic coming out of the pits here, which could be interesting. How's your underparts after that there, Dave? Full, I would suggest. Off track, that stuff, that clean for tonight. Alright, that, what a hell of a lap that is. How far ahead the leader is, but if he's in the pits already, unless he had a spin. A little bit messy. Okay, lap 5 of 20. That's probably a reasonable run down mountain straight. little bit taily. And keep missing that bloody apex. From Craig in front of me, so I'm out of his draft.
Glenn, I'll redress, mate. Go, go, go. Yeah, okay. Cheers. I saw you coming and went, oh shit. Yeah, wasn't intentional, mate. Just missed my brakes.
Okay, six laps down. Six laps of fuel, mate.
We're good.
City are at a comfortable pace at the moment.
Car 18.
Not too interested in putting too much pressure on Craig in front. Also just hitting my bloody friggin' apexes. Good luck this one. .4.
Sean, when you get close, I'll let you throw this thing handles like a pit in you. Go inside, mate. So you just... Thanks, mate.
Well, I'm truly missing my braking marker there. Pretty well to hang on to that.
Yeah, I'm feeling it too now. Just pushed a bit out too early, mate. Sides are
much. Let's see if we can put in another good clean lap. Craig's draft, but Daniel's definitely got mine. Craig's tyres are pretty well shot as well. Daniel's dived into the pits, so we've got to make this a good lap.
It's alright, Glenn, you can have her back at the end of Mount Straight, most likely.
Thank you. see if we can drag us toward him. Only a couple of attempts, but I'll take whatever I can get. I think he will pick here. Alright, he's going one more. We may pit at the same time. Famous last words. David up the road, 15, 16 seconds, he's long gone. He'll probably need to pick this lap too. Craig's still right on my tail. Here. I don't even know where my little flag boy man is.
Sorry.
Okay, we've got 8 laps.
Thanks, Baden.
No drivers, guys. I'm running a bit slow.
So Daniel's 2 seconds behind us with warm tyres. The good news is there's Craig between myself and him. Okay. hopefully we'll be okay on fuel. Don't really want to have a repeat of last week. Should be up to temperature. Teammate was in second place there briefly. Couple of good laps and try and break Daniel's draft. Laps down. Part of the plan, Jason. All right, guys, I've got serious damage coming down the mountain.
Damage too, guys.
Alright, I've had a spin, guys. Just careful coming out of the VB dipper.
Unlucky, Jason. That was a good battle we're having there, mate. Cheers for the heads up, boys.
Damn it! Let's watch Jason for a while. God, what a bloody shit that is. what can you say, except for it was my own undoing. Still 1:20 to go. Very, very disappointing. Back to 9th so far. It's only going to get worse. 10th, 11th, 12th. That's depressing. Shit way to end the season, boys.
I saw you taking it wide and went, oh, the car must be there, Sean.
Yeah, they was, but he, I just went to go around him and he reset, so.
Come on, let me go, let me go, let me go, let me go. Come on. It's ridiculous. Ah, it's putting fuel in, that's what it's doing. Don't get a speeding lane penalty, Jace. Alright, my goal is to catch Mark. In 5 laps.
Yeah,
that's
gonna four be laps. Good at catch.
Damn it.
Okay, Pop Kenny, I've got a
Daniel's out in front, so that could have been me. I wonder what happened
coming
to
up on your Dave.
Go past Michael.
Thanks, mate.
What an absolute pig of a setup tonight. The thing feels like it's on marble, there's no grip whatsoever, front or rear. Still, everyone's got the same. You're still running, are you there, Jace? Penalty.
What's with that corner? Places, ain't we?
Gotcha.
Righto. Oh, shit.
Guys coming up to the white flag.
nearly.
Ooh, might have scraped back into the top 10.
Cheers. Thought you were conserving fuel, Jason. Sorry, Darren, I'm full of apologies. I was trying to get out of the way. I knew you'd be coming through. Apologise enough, Darren. I'm so sorry.
I'm up the top of the mountain, mate. Yeah, go right, guys. Come getting through the hill, then. Yep, pick to the right there, mate.
Top five on the team, mate. That doesn't do Darren any bloody justice though, does it?
Congratulations, Daniel. Awesome race. Awesome. Too short.
Yep, just let everyone finish, please, guys.
Thanks, guys. Good racing.
What a shit night that turned out to be. Keep going, Darren, get on. Keep going. Where are you? Absolutely gutted. I'm so, so sorry, Darren. What a shit night. Alright, guys, that was another season done and dusted. Night I'd rather forget, but that's racing, unfortunately.
Well done, podium.
Finished 12th. Didn't deserve to be there. Just absolutely gutted for Darren, mainly. Thanks for watching, guys. Please leave a comment.
That's pretty good. Not just the podium, but the whole top five. Four of the five cars finished with no incidents.
please leave a comment or a like or a dislike if you don't like my driving tonight. Cause sorry,
four of the top six cars finished with zero incidents. Good stuff, guys.
I deserve that, so... Alright, thanks for watching. Please come back next season. We'll do it all over again. We've got a couple of week break, and we'll come back and have another crack at the V8 Development Series on Tuesday nights. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the track shortly. Bye.
I didn't think you would have changed tyres. You would have just chucked 5 or 6 litres at it and went. Oh, it happened. You still got top 5, so that's always good.